Thank you. Thank you. succeeds in reaching Venus, we will have literally reached the stars before midnight tonight. This is a breathtaking pace, and such a pace cannot help but create new ills, as it dispels only new ignorance, new problems, new dangers. Surely the opening vistas of space promise high costs and hardships, as well as high reward. So it is not surprising that some would have us stay where we are a little longer, to rest, to wait. But this city of Houston, this state of Texas, this country of the United States was not built by those who waited and rested and wished to look behind them. The exploration of space will go ahead, whether we join in it or not. And it is one of the great adventures of all time. And no nation which expects to be the leader of other nations can expect to stay behind space to space. Those who came before us made certain that this country rode the first wave of the Industrial Revolution, the first waves of modern invention, the first wave of nuclear power. And this generation does not intend to founder in the backwater of the coming age of space. We need to be a part of it. We need to lead it. The eyes of the world now look into space, the moon, and the planet beyond. And we have vowed that we shall not cease governed by a hostile flag of conquest, but by a banner of freedom and peace. We have vowed that we shall not see space filled with weapons of mass destruction, but with instruments of knowledge and understanding. Yet the vows of this nation can only be fulfilled if we in this nation are heard, and therefore we intend to be.
Thank you.